in Rock Hill. Well, Michael Palmer had a big day at tight end, and four of the Clemson Tigers led the Tigers in receptions today with eight and also in receiving yards with 106. Caught the late touchdown pass. Here is the highlight of Michael Palmer's touchdown.